Hello guys, and welcome to this short review video for Skillshare, one of the best and most popular online platforms and marketplaces for online courses in different niches and industries. Now, I wanted to make this short review video for Skillshare because I am myself a Skillshare instructor. I know that there are a lot of people out there who are interested in learning new things from the internet, from online courses, because it is much more easier just to go online, learn from an online course whenever you have the time to do that. And you have access to it like for lifetime, so you can go again and see the things that you didn't understand and stuff like that. Okay, so online courses have a lot of advantages. A lot of people are interested in learning from online courses, and I just wanted to make like this quick video, okay, to share with you a platform which I think is incredible for learning online, and this platform is Skillshare. Some of you guys might know about it, some of you might not. Now, this is how it will look like after you will create account there. You can see that I'm logged into my account, Sorin Constantin. You can see that I have a lot of followers, and also I'm following a couple of people. I have a lot of followers because I'm an online instructor on Skillshare myself. As I've told you, I've created classes here, and I'm teaching people things related to online businesses and online marketing. But there are classes in absolutely every single niche. Now, how does this platform work? Well, it's a membership-based platform. You can become a member for free if you want to. And you also have a premium version, which only costs like $12 per month. So not a huge deal, but in those $12, you get access to over 17 premium classes. 17,000 premium classes, sorry, okay? Basically, if you become a free member, you have access to free courses. If you have free links from teachers, or if you have access to free courses, you can watch them. But there are also a lot of premium classes here. Okay, so basically there are teachers who are instructing only for premium members, right? So in order to be able to access those classes, you need to have a premium membership. Now, maybe you are wondering, maybe if that is for me or not. Well, the idea is that you have at least 1 month for free of premium membership, so you don't have to pay nothing. You just create your premium membership. For the first month, you don't pay anything. You get unlimited access to over 17,000 classes for free. And you can see here that they have this promotion. Now, how can you get access to this? Well, because I'm a teacher on Skillshare, I can give you like a link for this, okay? So you can get free access for 1 month to the premium membership. You can check around this video somewhere, you will have the link. Go ahead, create your free premium membership for 1 month. Check it out to see exactly if you like the classes or not. And you can cancel it at any time because you don't have to pay anything, right? So you have 1 month of free premium membership to access all the classes. So go ahead, check out the link somewhere on this video, create the premium membership and check the classes. Now, let me walk you through a little bit how the platform works. This is what you will see after you create your account. You can see here that I have the classes in which I'm enrolled right now. Here I have some recommendations from Skillshare, right? Then we have classes which were recently added by people I'm following. And then I have projects that I might like. Every single class on Skillshare, this is the beautiful part, it's very practical, because after you finish a class, in order for you to be able to apply the information much better, you can create a project inside that class. So you have like a project which is posted by the teacher and it's related to what you learn in the class. For example, I've recently launched a class on how to create video sales letters. Let me show you the class, right? And how to create a perfect video sales letter, right? And if we have a look at this class, you'll see that the project is for people, because I'm actually showing them how to create in the third lecture, how to create a video sales letter. You will see that the project, which is this one, okay, the project is to create a video sales letter for the product and share the link in the projects area where you can see all the projects, right? So this is a new class of mine. So you have the project, I mean, I teach you how to create the video sales letter, and basically you have a project. Now, for each of the classes that you'll find on Skillshare, let me go back home, okay, on the homepage. For each of the classes you will find the Skillshare, you will have a project. It's up to you if you do it or not, but you can do it so that you can apply the information easier. Now, let me show you a little bit about the classes that we have on Skillshare. In your classes section, you can actually see the classes you're enrolled. You can see that here you have the browse option, classes, projects, and workshops. You also have free workshops from Skillshare and from different teachers. That's another advantage that you have. You will have this search option here where you can search for a particular thing. Maybe let's say that you are interested in search engine optimization, right? And you can search that. You can see you have different tags here. Okay, people can add tags to their classes so you can find them easier. So for search engine optimization, you can actually follow this tag or keyword. Okay, you can see which are the classes that are, let's say, the most popular, right? So you have different options here, different classes that you can enroll in. So you can use the search option to, search for a specific class that you want, right? Then if you go in the browse option and click on classes, you will see that here we have a new, let's say, like a new dashboard. And here we have all the classes with a featured class. Every single week we have a featured class. We have other featured classes which are trending at the moment, right? So people can actually enroll in them. Then we have trending classes. So these are the classes which are, let's say, new and trending at the moment, right? And if you click on see all, you can actually see all of the trending classes. Then you can see the most popular classes of all time. You can see some of them have like almost 40,000 students, which is damn good, right? Pretty great. And then you have this menu in the left side with recommended classes and then categories. You have like four main categories which have subcategories, right? We have classes for creatives, like fine art, photography, graphic design. So a lot of them here. You have classes for the business, for people who want to learn business, like in marketing, entrepreneurship, productivity, and so on. Then you have classes in technology, like web development, IT security, and so on. And then you have classes in lifestyle, like learning crafts or culinary or health and wellness or teaching or home business and stuff like that, right? So you have four main categories, which all of them have subcategories. Now, if you are interested in a particular category, you just go to that category. Let's say that I'm interested in learning how to cook something. I just click on the culinary subcategory. And you can see basically the whole idea of Skillshare is for you to learn new skills. And in each of the subcategory, you also have skills, okay, main skills which are taught. And you have cooking, food and drink, lifestyle, baking. Let's say that I'm interested in desserts, right? So I will click on the dessert section. And here we go. Okay, we have desserts now. And basically here I can see all the classes which are related to desserts. And I can sort them by trending, popular, new, and so on, right? So now let me show you how a class looks like. You can see that you can basically play the intro for the class. You have like a promo video to see what's all about. And you just click on the class, on the image, right? And the class will open to you. And here is the promo video for the class.
Hi everyone, I'm Marie. I'm
okay,
a food writer.
I will not let this like play because that's not the idea of this demo video. Here in the right side, you can see all the lectures that are contained inside this class. You can see that in order to be able to see the other lectures, okay, we have like a small lock here. We have to become premium members and enroll in the class, right? This is a premium class. We can also follow this teacher here. If you want, we just press the follow button. We can check out what the community is talking about the class. We can check out the project so we have an idea before actually enrolling in the class and and actually making the decision to enroll in the class and learn what's taught in this class, okay? So this is basically, guys, how Skillshare works. It's a wonderful, wonderful platform if you want to learn things online. It's a pity not to profit from the free membership offer for 1 month. So just go ahead, create your free account right now and create actually your free premium membership account for 1 month right now. Check out the link on this somewhere around this video. It should be below the video where you can actually create your free premium membership for 1 month. You will also get enrolled automatically in my video sales letter creation class, but you will get instantly premium membership for 1 month for free, so you can check out the whole platform and classes. Again, go ahead, create your account. Thank you for watching, and I hope you will enjoy Skillshare. Bye-bye for now. It was Sorin here.